Hi, my name's Tom Crean. Today I'm going to teach you how to play Say Something by Justin Timberlake featuring Chris Stapleton. There's tabs in the description, so download them if you want them. So here we go. Here's our chordal parts. You got your C minor to your C minor or A minor, your E flat or C chord, your G or your B flat, and your D or your E flat. And this the F, excuse me. So here we go. It doubles up. So it's. Much most of the song, unless you're looking to play some of the background fills and lead parts. One, two, three, four, it kind of pauses. That's all it is. I'll go through it slow. It's your basic. If you're looking at the, this is all off your 8th fret pentatonic blues scale with passing notes. There's no passing notes in this, but just if you're running the pattern. So C minor, so. Four, one, two, three. I'm gonna do it again just so you can see it slow. Two. The outro has like a pretty crunchy guitar part at the end. So the first part goes twice, so you got. Here's the second part. Do this three times. Three, four. Two, three, four. And then just a half step there. Two, three, four. Two, three. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. One more. Two, three. The whole outro part. I'm gonna play it pretty much full speed now. One, two, three. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let me know what you think. Have a great day.